If you know what to do, why are you going through what you're going through? That's the question. You are going through those things because of unbelief. Because you do not have confidence in Him who said to you, knock and it shall be opened. Seek and it shall be found. Ask and it shall be given unto you. You don't have confidence in Him. The Father has given you everything you need to succeed in life. But yourself have disagreed with Him and you don't want to succeed.